there's some good guides also that I found for information, like nyctourist.com. They have some really good content on their pages, and I'm gonna rip off a lot of their stuff. You know,